Good morning, everybody. PC Lee Cullen here from the Failsworth Neighbourhood Policing Team. Just on foot at Failsworth and en route to Failsworth School, where we're going to be giving an input to one of the years regarding actions and consequences. And when I say actions and consequences, it's the perception of what the public community have of our local youths at Failsworth, and what the perception is as they pass by when they're in large groups. And being seen to be fiddling around, perhaps a bit of wrestling, getting hold of each other by the neck and throwing each other to the floor, which basically is transferring from the schoolyard. And Mrs. Brown sees that going on the street and thinks, oh my, the fighting, jumps on the phone to us. So it's just a bit of a talk around members of the public, the local community, and how they view our youth groups at Failsworth, who on the whole, the vast majority of them are absolutely brilliant and conduct themselves very well, but there are a small minority that just need to be reminded every now and again. I'm on foot at Mersey Road North at the minute, and as I'm walking along I can see cars that are frozen up, and you've got people who are might be tempted to come out, put the key in, turn it over and just defrost it while they're standing in the house with a cuppa. Seen it done many times. It only takes a split second for somebody to come and jump into a vehicle and have your vehicle away. And if you didn't know, if your vehicle's taken with the keys in the ignition, you're basically handing it to the offender on a plate, and your insurance for that vehicle is null and void. You won't get a penny back from the insurers. So I'll give you a further update later on, guys. The time now is just coming up to 8 o'clock, and I'll speak to you later on. Lee Cullen signing off. Thank you.